Hey guys, Zackcog here, welcome back to another Spyro video. In this video I'm playing through the reignited version of Ripto's Rage. You may also know it as Gateway to Glimmer if you played it in Europe when it was the original games, not the reignited versions. Anyway, before we get into the video, I'd like to give you a challenge to subscribe to the channel, like the video and turn on post notifications if you would like to in 5 seconds. Let's see how well you do. 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Let me know down in the comments below how well you did, and let's get straight into the video.
Please excuse the mess, Spyro. We are currently suffering from a land blubber infestation. First, they put out the fires in our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship, too. If you could stoke up the fires under the boilers, I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machinery.
Have littered these metal spike mines all over the harbor. If you can clear them out, I'll give you this orb I found in a clam. Thank you. you came along. My machinery is broken, and the gears I need to repair it are scattered all over the tracks. Can ya? Trolley, eh? Well, use the left stick to change lanes. Press the jump button to jump, and press the attack button to fire the cannon. Trouble. Spyro. Now I can start fixing my machines. Here, I don't have room in my toolbox for this thing anymore. Our ship fired up, Spyro. Now we can proceed with our counterattack on Zephyr. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
Spyro, here's that orb I promised. Sorry if it still has clam juice on it.
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. I really appreciate that you've watched this far in the video, and I would just like to say thank you. You can also check out more Spyro videos in the playlist linked below. Thanks for watching the video. Make sure you subscribe, like, and turn on post notifications if you would like to. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.